Alan?
Yes.
This is a water line.
Water line measurement.
And the effect on this one's going to be interesting. Look how much more is in the water now that you've got on it.
Yeah, but
yes.
We do the underwater width.
Okay.
Underwater width, I mean.
Okay. Only what's underwater.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the length on this one, Bill?
Ready?
Okay.
We haven't measured yet, but I think it's 18.8. Let's go ahead and measure it.
The length. I'm going to have to... Besides the...